To get started making a Zoom jump cut, we have a video clip on the timeline. So the first thing I really want to do is to select a part of the video where I want my Zoom jump cut to begin. So right around here is fine by me. And then we are going to select the razor tool. So go over here and click on the razor tool or select C on your keyboard. Then head over to your video clip and make a simple cut. And this will be the start of your jump cut. Then select the playhead and select the part of the video where you want the jump cut to end. Then with the razor tool selected, make another cut in the video. After you have made your cuts, use the selection tool or click V on your keyboard and make sure that you are in the middle of the video clip and that the video clip is selected. Then we are going over to effect controls and we are going to play with scale. So I'm just going to scale this up a little bit. And you can also play around with the position. And when we play this back right now, you can see that we have a simple Zoom jump cut in Premiere Pro. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, click on the video on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next tutorial.